The reason this book is called The Big Short is there were some people out there who were thinking, this market needs to be shorted. How do we do it? We certainly don't want to buy mortgage-backed securities or CDOs. So they developed the concept, which Wall Street happily went along with, AIG, MBIA, that they would insure somebody else's risk. And so Michael Lewis goes through the analysis that these people did of picking out the weakest tranches in the CDOs and saying, we want to insure that. Do you own it? No, but we want insurance on it. Now, it just so happens that you can't insure, in insurance law, you can't insure something you don't own. The British Parliament discovered during the French Wars at the beginning of the 19th century that people were insuring cargoes on British ships that they didn't own and then alerting the French Navy where those ships were. And the British Parliament, in its wisdom, developed the common law rule that you can't insure somebody else's risk because you may want to do damage to someone else. If it's their life, you know, think about that, their house. But in this market, for every CDS that insured either a real CDO or a synthetic CDO, there were three that were just what we call naked credit default swaps. Nobody owned the underlying.